Hello everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In today's video tutorial we will learn how to make this metal clamp with all the joints in just a few minutes. So let's get started. First of all, select the front plane and sketch a circle. Dimension will be 39 mm. Then make an offset of 3 mm. Take the construction line from the center to the left side 25 mm and from the center to the right side 34 mm. Construction line from the center to the circle 20 degrees. Mirror command, select the line, select the middle line, enter. Take again the line and sketch from this point and from here to here. Dimension 1.5 mm to the center. Mirror command, select the line, select the mirror lane and enter. Now sketch a two circles and another line and create another geometry from this point to this point, from here to here, the same to the bottom, from here to here, in here and here. Now let's go to constraint with a construction line, give a dimension 6 mm, 13 mm, make tangent from here to here, from here to here, and constraint the center point with the center point. Take a circle, 10 millimeters diameter, 9.5 millimeters from the middle lane, from the center to the center, 27.5 millimeters. Now we are ready to extrude. Select this part, symmetric direction, 10 millimeters. Create new component. Go to Appearances, select the material, aluminum satin, and apply. Switch on again the sketch. And select this geometry and extrude 5 mm joint command. Enter. Now switch off, select the top geometry, extrude symmetric 10 mm. Change the material. Switch off again. Now select this geometry and extrude cut for 5 mm. Enter. Switch on the bottom. And ground all the parts. What we need to do now is creating the slot. So offset from the plane, select the plane, project the bottom geometry, take the slot, center point from this point, and give the dimension 5.7 mm, radius 7 mm. Go to press and pull command, select the geometry and cut to this point, enter. Select the plane, take the slot, project the geometry and give the dimension from the center to the left 8 mm, radius 3 mm. Again, press and pull command, and extrude cut for minus 19.5 mm. Select again the same plane. Project the bottom geometry. Take the overall slot command and sketch from this point to this point. Enter. Press and pull command and extrude cut through all. Now go to the filler command, select the two edges and make a dimension of 3 mm. Switch on again the original sketch, select the circle, extrude symmetric 10 mm. Right click, press and pull, reduce minus 0.1, so we have a small gap. Select again the original the plane, switch off all the component, project the geometry, make a construction line, circle command from the middle point for 4.2 mm, press and pull command and make a hole. Switch on all the other components, take the pin out, join command, center point to center point, revolute motion. Now unround the top, join command, take the center of the circle to the center of the other circle, enter, revolute command, so it can be open and close. Now, what we want to do, go to the library and select the component with the code and take the pin, rotate, join command, center of the circle to the center of the circle, revolute joint. Let's go again into the library, select the component with the code, download the file, step file, join command, take the center point with the center point here, flip, and planar motion. Go back to the library, and we are going to take the bolt. Select the code, download the step file, rotate, and assemble. Join command from the center point to the center point, revolute motion, and now we want the connection between this center point with the center of the hole with cylindrical motion. Enter. so it can be moved like this. Everything is okay. Let's go to fill command, fill 3 millimeters. Fill these edges 3 millimeters. The other 2 edges 1.5 millimeters. Go to the pin, select the edges, chamfer command. 0.3 millimeters, the same of the other side, chamfer command, select the edges, 0.3 millimeters, now select all the edges around, but before this one on the back it's 3 millimeters. That one 0.3 millimeters. Select the back. Select these edges. Fill a command 0.3 millimeters. Go to the side, select all of these edges, 0.3 millimeters, and finally to the front, select all the edges, 0.3 millimeters, and this is the final outcome. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave a like, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and contact me for your next project. Thank you so much.